All right, greetings everybody. Welcome back, Mr. Blonde checking in. We are returning to Shadows of Mordor. We just finished doing some side quests in this stronghold over here. Got a bunch of stuff cleared out. Thank you for joining me for the next chapter in our little adventure with Talion. We are going to go ahead. You probably noticed in the background there was a giant Grog up there. Looks like he's wandered off. I think he was there when I started this, though. And you could certainly hear him. We are going to be... that reminds me, there's a Grog over here guarding this, but I feel like what I want to do is I'm going to cut up through here, go up here, explore this area, and cut down there, and then we'll do some main quests at the same time. I think that sounds like a worthy endeavor. So, without any further ado, let's go. And I'm almost certain that there was a Grog up here, and it would be something close to psychopathic suicide to go after him, so I'm going to be very, very careful. I think he wandered over there. So, no. Oh, shoot. Well, I found something else to be afraid of. Yeah, this Grog was killing orcs. That was what he was doing. Oh, no, you did not. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I realized that my health was so low. Oh, yeah. I got him. I got him. Nobody panic. I'm an expert. Know what I'm doing. I had no idea what I was doing. Just made crud happen. There's something else following me. Really? Let's find this. Let's find ourselves. Find this. Kind of a not a smart place for us to be stopping, but what the heck, we're adventurers.
Where'd you get off to, child?
I found this, Daddy.
This kind of rock is very rare. It comes from the volcano. There. Now, Doom is a foul place, angry and mean. It will explode when Sauron is near and plotting, spitting all manner of foulness into the air. Smoke and dust and rocks that burn the ground. It does this as a warning. I will not stay silent for long. Sort of like your mother. Don't tell your mother I said that.
So this rock is...
It is a rock, nothing more. And you needn't be afraid of a rock or Doom, which is silent to this very day. And sweetie, if you need a lesson from all this, why, here's a fine one. Even a foul place like that volcano can produce beautiful things.
Wow. His daughter's totally going to rat him out, and he's in dead meat. Believe me. I'm a married man, I know how that works. Oh, you know what? It's a strange place for us to be doing this with a giant Caragor hunting us. But we got a lot of runes and so on last time, and I didn't take the time to just see if they were worth our time. So let's take a look. 33% chance to recover, so let's go here. We only got one bow. 35% chance to recover 4L shot from Drain or Brand. That's not a terrible thing, but focus is better. Those are both better. That's better. Oh, just better. Better, better, better. Let's see. 19% health from a stealth kill. Usually when I get a stealth kill, I don't really lack health. It's afterwards that health goes. So let's take a look. Combat brand, stealth drain, stealth brand. Focus from a stealth kill. That's not terrible. Focus from a not so much. Not so much. Dance to recover. Head explosion kill. Don't really have that yet. To get an automatic critical strike on the first hit of a hit streak chain. I don't know. I'm kind of thinking that that's still a better bet. Bad runes. You know what we do to bad runes. No bad runes. I'm never gonna bother with this one. It's not worthwhile to me. I don't do too many shank kills. Alright, you know what? Let's leave that lie. Let's do upgrades. Getting close to another level up, far faster than anything else. Critical strike. I just never really cared too much for that one. Let's jump over here. I do like this. I like this a lot. Okay, so I already have focus up. And L-shot. I could do health and L-shot up. That would be not too bad, but then I'd be ignoring the runes. But right now, I don't really need the runes. So let's go here. And there. It was draining, but necessary. Okay. I'm happy with that. We're all happy. Let's get out of here before we get hunted down by a giant. Oh, shoot.
There has been no sign of fire on Mount Doom for generations.
I watched Gil'gala die on the slopes of Orin.
Come there.
Burned to death by the heat of Sauron.
I got something for you.
This is where the storm will gather that will engulf the world of men.
Do what you gotta do, my friends. Do what you've got to do.
Get behind
him! Use this. Get away. You know what? I don't have time for this. I'm on a mission. These guys have a lot of rage issues. I have no time for them. No time. So, here we go. We're gonna make for that tower you see over yonder. I did see over yonder. There he is. Let's go over here. We're gonna discover this. So, your 50 experience just sitting there. I can take that. What are the plants we're going after? We're still looking for the blue shrooms. As soon as I head into any one of those cave systems you saw on the map there, if you notice them, that will be where we'll find those shrooms easily. Let's go ahead and head out yonder. And presto! Got ourselves a little bit of extra exploration.
My elvish house unknown to me. Is this my inheritance?
Let's see. I don't know. Is that your inheritance, pal? Or is it not? So we got some stuff here. We got some stuff. What is this? Vendetta? Lazy Luck, ZZ. So it looks like, I think I've said this before. It's like another player that was killed here. Alright, let's go ahead and find these items. And we're going to go... We are not going to go down here quite yet, because I'm fairly certain there's a quest that takes us here. There's no point in going all the way down there without it, so... Let's go this way. Go and get that filled in. Quick hop, skip, and a jump. Why not? Easy peasy. Oh, there it is. Okay.
Stay quiet and lurk, or you'll get another!
That's my boss.
Nani here, Galar Mordor.
That's how it goes. Lisa, no more!
You're no better than an animal!
Yeah, that's worked too. Sorry, man. It's a bad day at the office for that poor guy. Where is it? It's inside, I bet you. Oh, hi!
I see you!
Yeah, you do. Okay, I meant to just throw him off, but Talion's got some confusion going on. Alright, it's up. I bet you a million. Oh, you moron. What the? Hey, follow me up. Ooh. Better hope I don't go back down there. Okay. Take that. Yeah, who did that? It's a good thing it's
talking to me.
Let's go ahead and take on this archer one. It's here and so are we. As good a reason as any.
Hey.
man, I totally messed with the what the secret objective was. Darn. I bet you it was get a bunch of headshots. Oh, fooey. No, it's all good. It's all good. Oh, look. You see this here? I'm seeing shrooms and I'm seeing an artifact. Hey, there, guy.
Until I heard it was Rock stumbling about trunk again.
Where is that? This artifact is.
You know what I reckon I'd hate every single one of you muggers. Spot him!
Oh, I was trying to stealth kill him. Oh, something like that. Oh, what do you want? Straight pain and suffering. His life stank. Oh, who did that? You throwing axes at me? Is that how it is? Don't appreciate that at all. Sorry, pal. Alright. Get away from me. Oh man, nobody left for me to use the finisher on. Okay, where was that? Ah, it must be upstairs.
I was looking forward to testing my blade, too.
Yeah, I bet you were. Such a shame you won't get a chance. Is it all the way up here? What was that? Fell. It must be here. There it is. Any more detritus? Ew. There it is.
Here's what I saw. I told you the orcs are digging everywhere. Well, they dug huge caves into the ground in the side of the hills and into the mountains where they do their work. Some of it's forges, and they got blacksmiths making armor and all kinds of weapons. They save on metal by making their armor for the front only. Like they're not planning on retreating anymore. Oh, and they got these huge pits too, bigger than I've ever seen. They pull in new orcs, maybe 100 or so a day. Some of them are those Uruk-hai. You can tell them right away, because they've got a head or so on other orcs. They come out fighting, and immediately start bossing everyone else around. No one's the wiser about me spying. But don't send no more clothes. The other orcs might get suspicious.
What is this? Huh? It's like a different orc clan or something like that? It'd be nice if they gave a little bit more for you to go on there, but maybe he's about to tell us. So what do we want to do? Do we want to take on this one with Gollum, or do we want to and find out more about the Elf Lord, or do we want to do this and help the outcast? I'm thinking let's do this because we are right by it. Oh, wait, look at that right there. We'll be swinging by there. Let's do this first. We're going to do some more stuff with Gollum and the Bright Master, and I think that is what's going to take us into these caves, which I don't really want. Because caves usually mean one of two things. Giant Grog, or swarms of ghouls, or, in the most unhappy of cases, both. So, but we're just going to go ahead and do it, because...
Toth and they're not stupid. We underestimated our enemies.
They are forged for one purpose. To destroy the world of men.
Too right, man. Gotta do something about that. Okay, yeah, that's really cheerful looking. Okay, so Gollum is hungry to lead the Bright Master to the artifacts. With each discovery, the power of the Wraith grows, and his connection to the Dark Lord becomes clearer. Is that good? And a connection to the Dark Lord?
Well, where is he?
Your friend is either a liar or a coward.
Maybe it was you threatening his life.
Let's go find your precious treasure.
It's all precious.
Yeah, the little vermin is not here.
Gosh, what the heck?
The eagle hunts rabbits from up high, and so shall we.
Good idea. And that's also a great way to avoid being eaten by Caragors, so let's do that. Psychotic cats. Oh, he's after me. Okay, went that way for sure. And this Caragor is... better not be climbing. But it is after me in a big way. Okay. He gave up the chase. I'm getting out of here. I'm not gonna bother climbing that. Where'd he come down? Jeez. There's a lot of Caragor around here. Okay, where did he go? Climbing crud. Okay, where'd he go? Oh, here he is. Maybe? Oh, his life just bit at the end there.
A Grog. I need at least 20 men to bring that beast down.
Oh, then we must find another way.
Well, what do you suggest, Bright Master? What you got?
Charging for the cave's mouth will only lead us into the Grog's jaws. A well-placed arrow will do the trick here. Talion. That should keep the Grog occupied.
Oh, shoot. I didn't realize I hit a timer.
The air here is thick in death.
Well, that's okay, though, because... can I climb this? I can. And there the little blue shrooms are. What is that? Oh, let's see. Red and green. Earth red, I know that. Another challenge down. Only the next one required some manner of shrooms.
Looks like the Grog won his fight against the Caragors.
And now is ready for another.
Please tell me it's not in here. It's an ugly, ugly little blade.
Remember me, filth.
What the?
Change of plans, lads. I'm in charge. And we're gonna tear the Black Hand up.
Don't you forget about me.
Oh yeah, right. My memory's not that good.
I didn't follow that. Some kind of power coup. That's good. I commented before.
How can man hope to stand against these Uruk? They are filled with such pure hate.
We will teach them the meaning of fear, and in that we will give hope to Middle-earth.
Sure. Man, Gollum just goes all over the place, doesn't he? So, I commented before, it's interesting that the Uruk, they all have British accents. Oh, there it is. I see it. I can see clearly. Yeah, I'm sorry. I went there. Whoa, conspiring with the enemy. The heck? Certainly is a beautiful ring.
Only you could accomplish such art, Celebrimbor.
Celebrimbor? Greatest smith of the Second Age. I'd heard the stories, but...
I remember my name now. I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power. Fly, you fool.
What do you suggest I do? Okay, so hold L and tap A, instantly transport you to a target location. This can help you escape elusive situations, traverse strongholds, pursue fleeing enemies, and or enter combat from a distance. Consumes 2 L shot. Well, I'm glad I upgraded our L shot a little while ago. Some ghouls prefer to use range slime to dissolve their enemies. There. Snake tracks here, man. It's chasing us! No, really? Keep going. That was a mistake. Check, guys. I'm in a hurry. He's chasing us. Come on.
Responsible for all of this. That's why Sauron wants me.
No. No. Bright Master is good. He looks after us.
Shut your insolent mouth.
Nasty Ranger. He knows nothing of the Bright Master.
I know of his legend. How Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your kin.
And the precious. The Master makes it too. Where is it?
I have no memory of any such thing. Why would it even matter?
Master must remember. Yes, he must. We dig up more treasures. Yes. Yes, yes. And then he will take us to it.
You think so, huh? Okay, well that was an experience.
I grasp at vespers of memory, the rings of power.
Lying to men, their power became their undoing. They became the Ringwraiths.
Yes, the Nazgul.
But the Nazgul were destroyed.
as are many who come in contact with the Rings of Power.
Okay, well, you know, we're here, so let's go ahead and help the outcast as well. Golem is really obsessed with having people looking after him. Such a strange and fickle beast. Alright. Good about him. Let's help some other people that need some help. Alright, Hirgon has a plan to draw the Black Captain's attention to Udun. But he's going to need more men to accomplish it. Infiltrate the Uruk stronghold and free the outcasts. I could do that. I can do that. Good at that. That's my specialty. That's what I do.
Make yourself at home, Talion. We obtained some valuable information from this one before he lost his head.
These grunts know nothing. We're wasting precious time.
Wasting time. We have learned where they are keeping our blasting powder.
What need have I of blasting powder?
It's all part of the plan, my friend.
Whatever leads us to the Black Hand is my only concern.
So anxious to find the Black Hand. And by all means, I will take you to him.
He is very eager.
With any luck, the Uruks have yet to discover the secrets of the blasting powder. We will need to free my men to find out.
Do you believe the blasting powder can draw out the Black Hand?
I pray so. The enemy gathers at Uruk's Hollow, where many of my men are enslaved. I pray Eren, too, is there.
I will handle the Uruks.
Perhaps we can take a more stealthy approach and incapacitate them by using their weakness. Grog. Have you ever heard of Hithlis? It's toxic and is good for one thing. Poisoning orcs. Follow me. When I deserted the Black Gate, I fell sick. It was Eren who nursed me to health.
Is she the reason you joined the tribesmen?
Of the many, she is my most cherished. There are only so many camps my wife could have been taken to.
Do you believe she will be at this one?
My heart says yes.
I hope for your sake she is, Hirgon.
His heart says yes. Well, that's tender. We lost a wife, man. Don't talk to me about tender. Don't talk to me about heart. I'm in pain.
I'll keep watch for Uruks. Be careful, Ranger.
Alright, so you'll keep watch and I'll go to the work, especially after you just made my heart sad. Okay. So we are looking for plants. Not just any plants. Don't look at me. Keep your filthy eyes to yourself. Okay, fine. Step to your graves. Who wants it first? Let's see him go to work. Wow, that took a long time. Okay, your gun. There's another one of your hitless.
The captain said to get a bunch of slides and start digging.
And where's another? So again, you have to be so careful these days about not stepping out of line. There it is.
No,
I don't know if I can be so calm.
Follow me.
With a giant spider like that scuttling next to me. Makes me uncomfortable.
Where did you acquire this blasting powder?
Traded for it with a blustery dwarf. We took his powder and left him our footprints. Pretty fair, if you ask me.
You're proving yourself to be a strong leader. For a deserter.
That is only because I leave the hard work to men like you.
Our archers can kill from so far away. Their target is dead before we even seize it.
You say so. Where are we going here, man? nobody talks. This is serious. I think you can move your rear a little bit faster here. Oh my goodness. Well, on the other hand, I do need this plant here.
If we don't give us something to do, I'll have to start hunting the soul.
In Mordor, even the flowers are of death.
There are far worse things than flowers here.
That's true.
The stupid dogs are afraid of the dark. Think how scared they'd be if they could see what's going on in Barad. They die of fright. Save us the trouble of killing them.
Please tell me. Dude, what are we doing here? There's a giant Caragor, and he's coming. You're welcome. That is so extremely, extremely lucky. Really not very challenging, Haragon. Give me something a little bit more to do here.
I thought it impossible Sauron would ever return.
Darkness descends upon Mordor. Soon it will be impossible not to succumb.
When we realized we couldn't fight the orcs, we started dressing up like slaves, sneaking into their camps to free the others.
A bold strategy.
Not really. Mostly, we'd end up slaves ourselves. At least we came dressed for the part.
You guys are very cynical.
When I was first rescued by the outcasts, they told me you led the search party for my head.
I volunteered. Were you caught, our fellow rangers would have killed you. I could not let you suffer that fate.
Ah, drat. I thought this might be the, earth bread, but it's not. That one is a different plant. Hold the phone here a second. I'm gonna grab something. Hope this doesn't. Oh, no. Okay, never mind. Don't want to start having to follow him all over the place again. I'm with you, man. Put a little pep in your step for me, would you? I can't go and collect my weeds. At least try and move it.
Up here, we almost have enough poison for our purpose.
I look forward to seeing its effects up close.
You know, me too. See another one. You know, I feel a little bit more like a gardener or something like that than anything else right now. Come on, Haragon. Couldn't you have collected this without me? Okay. It's done, man.
This should be enough. Now all you have to do is drop it into their grog.
Will the orcs not smell the poison?
No. But if they spot you, I doubt they will drink from it. The Uruks are stationed by the front gates. For the sake of my men, keep to the shadows. I'll gather my men and wait. We'll stand ready to seize the blasting powder once the camp is clear.
Okay.
Remember, Talion, don't be seen. These Uruks have killed many slaves for far less.
Whatever you say. Does that count as a stealth kill? No, it does not. Okay. So, let's go ahead and get this. I bet you this will count. You know, we need elf shot, is what we need. Huh. all this going on. Let's see. I'm gonna look around these guys.
Captains from here in the east have been meeting. You know what that means.
We'll be joining into one big army.
Yep, that means we'll crush any resistance much quicker.
And there's some Earthbread for us. Excellent. Hey, you, over here.
Somebody sneaking around.
Oh no!
Hey!
We feel like we could destroy any enemy and survive any battle. Our captain just makes us patrol all day while he drinks all the gold.
Can't let this guy let anybody know what we're here. Oh, come on, he just... That guy had like a moment of realization before his brains were flying out the back of his skull. Okay. Feels like there's some archer up here, though.
When I was on patrol earlier, I could feel something watching me. I reckon it's that weird creature that snag on the side back again.
There we go.
Maybe it's just
a stealth kill here.
We should kill it before it's forced back to him.
It's really interesting that that would count as a stealth kill. Basically planted that guy into the ground.
There's no way there's gonna be enough to go round.
Okay. So it looks like there's some grog underneath the bridge. I wanna try and clear out as many of these guys as I can.
First we carry the barrels here. Then they make us take the same barrels back there. It's in these barrels anyway.
I wonder if I can grab this guy from behind. Without spoiling, or without being detected, quote unquote. Let's see, we don't know their weaknesses. We do know those two's weaknesses. Who is this? He's close by. Let's go ahead and do that. Alright, so this guy's gonna be cakewalk. Whenever they're weak to combat finishers, you just build up to a combat finisher and just take him out. That's too bad. Pretty good experience for us, though. Alright, let's go ahead and poison this batch of grog.
No wonder this stuff burns so well.
And let's attract a few of them here.
What was that noise?
Oh, they see the body.
And it's one of us!
Guys should check that out. Alright, clear out here. Right. Okay.
We'll rip them all down and make the menfolk build one giant monument to the Dark Lord.
Hey, go and drink. Come on. I think I'm gonna go over here and take out this guy while he's alone. Spare us some trouble later on, I am sure. Looks like everybody else is going out to have a drink. So we've got two things here for poisoning. Just not sure if I should do them right now or wait.
What? Did you hear that?
Sorry. The opportunity was there, and I figured, well, this will take it. Alright, so let's do this. We're gonna do this one, we're gonna fly across and do the other one.
You see a man come at you and something's glowing inside you. You better put up a good fight.
In a second.
Something just moved over there. We've got a killer lurking around.
Wow. Guy's super unobservant. It wouldn't have mattered if he'd seen me since I was so close. I would have killed him before he could raise an alarm, but it's pretty dense. Let's do this one.
Oh, the stink of this. I'm surprised they can keep it down.
He's such a bigot, man. Okay, so we're going to cut to the left, take out that archer, and then we should be able to do the bridge underneath the bridge, no problem. Not sure where he is. Is he up? There he is right there. Let's just take out the bow. Just to avoid any complexities. All shot. These guys are dense. poor little slave over there. Had no idea what was going on. Okay, you people. We need to get out of here. This. We'll quickly run up here and do the next, and then we're done.
There's never a good sign.
Okay. I don't think anyone's gonna be around here. Those guys are too far away. Should be just fine. Let's do it. And then we're done.
Right.
Operation Poison Grog.
He's right. Come with me.
No.
Come with me.
No.
Come on.
Is alive after all.
I thought I'd never see you again.
I knew you were alive. I knew it.
There will be more battles, Talion. But we will find our peace.
Dang right we will. Cut that out of the black hand. We will find that peace. If we have to take it piece by piece. Alright. Talion is the man. We just took them apart. That right there is a lesson in how to get it done.
Bloody murder!
Okay, so we need one more red one. Okay. Good, 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 good. Lots of stuff. Well, I feel like we have accomplished a great deal today. We swept through, we emptied out the Grog's cave of the artifact, we helped the outcasts, the bandits, whatever you want to call them. We cleared out this entire area except for this one little thildon that I forgot on my way out. Of course, I might not have been able to do it since Hirgun gets so sensitive about you stepping out away from him. And then we saved Hirgun's wife. feel good about myself. What is... Oh, this is where that Caragor was. For the first one with Gollum. Where he bit our hand. What a punk. Anyway, you know what? We have done a lot. We've gotten a lot of stuff accomplished. And we are going to call an end to this particular little chapter. Thank you very much for watching, guys. On the next one, we will probably do the next Red Bag mission. I think that sounds like fun. And that's going to be very amusing. I look forward to it. And again, thank you. Until next time, take care of yourselves. Goodbye.